of Sweden. Welcome to Sequoia National Forest.
I'm here in the Sierras.
I'm here in the Grapevine in California.
My name is Shira Gordon, and I'm a biologist. I'm here to ask questions about what climate.
Climate.
When you think about a climate, we often confuse that with weather. Well, let's think about this from the perspective of a tree.
Hi, tree. Do you think that the giant sequoia trees would be able to survive in the Arctic snow?
Trees of the Arctic North are smaller and adapted for this climate, where the winter is very cold with little sun, but the summer has no snow and lots of sun. The sequoia trees are huge. They flourish in this elevation and conditions, but do not survive well outside of the region. In New Jack, California, the climate again is different. Where are the trees?
So, what is climate?
Oh, I know! Snow and heat, they're weather conditions. So a tree has to be able to survive different weather conditions of a climate. So, weather makes up climate. Weather is part of climate! They're different, yay!
How do scientists understand these things and define them?
The climate is affected by the shape of the land, called topography. Elevation is a factor from sea level at 0 feet to the top of the mountains. With the addition of plants is the vegetation factor. The ocean currents and proximity to water sources are also elements of the climate. Wind patterns play a factor, especially in moving weather conditions. Climate has global factors too, like latitude. Sunlight hits the equator more directly than the North Pole, affecting day length and heat intensity. A final factor in climate is the atmosphere with all of the gases. So climate is these factors
all combined together. This tree lives in this climate. It can't come for a walk with me.
Come on, buddy. Come on. Let's go for a walk.
Come on, tree. Let's go for a walk. Come on.
Its climate might be cold or hot. It might have a lot of rain or not. But this tree will survive the different seasons with the different weather conditions. You can't just pick up a tree and walk to a new climate when you're in bad conditions.
Oh, this tree's not coming.
Climate is something that happens over a long time scale, while weather is something you check in your daily news feed so you know what temperature it is and what to wear when you go outside.
Together, we have traveled to different climates of California and all the way to Sweden. We've seen how elevation and temperature can change the trees in each climate. But what does it mean when people say climate change? Well, we know weather can be a season, and so that can't be climate change. But if a climate is a long-term time scale, then climate change happens over a long time period.
A minimum of 30 years. That means climate averages could have changed in your parents' lifetime, or even mine. Wow. Well, that's all from the Arctic North. I am so glad you could
come with me on this journey as I try to understand these questions.